Hi, I'm Kim and I'm a water quality inspector for Wessex Water. I've been working as a water quality inspector for 9 months now. My day-to-day job involves taking samples from customer properties, reservoirs, water treatment works, just to make sure that the water quality reaching our customers' homes is up to UCAS and DWI standards. Typically, I start sampling at 6 a.m. in the morning and I'll visit my first treatment works, filling up bottles, so this can be for chemical analysis or bacterial analysis. And then these samples will be eventually transported to Salford Labs. We also do standby, which means we're on call from 4 o'clock in the afternoon until 6:30 the next morning. And this is just to make sure that someone's around to take samples in case there's a burst overnight. I really love my job because I'm constantly driving around outside every day. I get to see picturesque little villages, drive through country lanes. One of the best parts about this job is meeting different people. So this can be different Wessex Water colleagues. I also really love meeting our customers. We work 365 days a year, even on Christmas, so we've got a lot of sites to cover, which can be such a big challenge, but it's great fun.